14,115 feet. An elevation gain of over 7,000 feet. I'd like to start today with introductions of the crew aboard. With us in front of our trains, our engineer, Lindsay. Everybody say hi, Lindsay.
Hi.
She's got a big job today driving this train all the way up and down the side of this mountain, as she's done so many times before. My name is Austin, and I will be your conductor today. Hello, everybody. My job as your conductor is to make sure we all make it safely up and down this mountain and to provide a commentary of some of the cool stuff we're going to see along the way. Keep us all safe. I have two very simple safety rules we all must follow on this train. Rule number one is anything you would like to go home, you'd like to take home with you, including your cameras, your glasses, your arms, your legs, your children, as you please do not put them through the windows at any time. We'll be passing quite close to some stationary objects, so it would be a shame to lose any of those things. To this brown aisle that runs through the center of the train. This is called the conductor's aisle because only the conductor is allowed to stand in this aisle while the train is in motion. Lindsay can stop this 90-ton train in less than 3 seconds if she has to, and then if you're caught standing up when that happens, you will learn what it's like to fly. Flying is the fun part, of course, but it's the crash landing that you want to avoid, so make sure you do not stand up while the train is in motion. Another important part of my job as your conductor is to collect your tickets. So if you haven't already, get those tickets out. On the left-hand side of the ticket discovery, two Pike's seats. Fold that over and tear it off, and hand it to somebody sitting in the aisle seats. I'll be coming to the train starting with the Salida car, making my way up towards the Leadville, collecting tickets as I go. My intention is to do this as quickly as possible, so I won't answer any questions along the way. At this time, tickets please. like I am going to actually have, we are going to have to bring this train to a stop. As we do, just please remain seated until the train has come to a complete stop. You'll know it's a complete stop when Lindsay has blasted the horn on this train one short blast. I also do have to exit the train to flip a switch, so please don't follow me off the train. As we go by, it'll be on the 3-seat side. Feel free to give everybody here a wave. You're never going to see any of these people again anyways.
Thank you.
stop. Feel free to stand up, take some pictures. Lindsay's going to be coming back on the microphone to let you know when it's time to take a seat. And we'll be heading back on to the...
Probably a sensor.
I want to throw a cell phone at the signal
somewhere. It's like you know Meadow, doesn't it?
I guess it's about all of a sudden the landscape looks a little bit whiter.
Here comes a tree coming if you see it. Okay.
Thank goodness she said something.
I was about to say.
Stuck my hand out, stick his head out.
Oh no, that's alright. I just scroll back like lizards or whatever. Just quick.
Lindsay has not one, but three braking systems. She's got a ratchet brake, a transmission brake, and a dynamic brake, all of which can bring the train to a stop in less than 3 seconds, like I said before. In her lap, there's something that looks kind of like a steering wheel. And you might think, you don't need a steering wheel to drive a train. That's correct, because it's actually part of her dynamic braking system. Turning the wheel to the left will slow us down, and turning the wheel to the right will speed us up. You'll also be glad to know that when they built these tracks, they did so in such a way that there are two enormous springs at the bottom to catch us in case of a runaway. Those are, of course, Manitou Springs and Colorado Springs. It's best to laugh now, folks. My jokes are all downhill from here. So I've got to make my way through the train twice on the way back down.
Oh, wait.
Oh, there's a marker. That marker already, by the way. But the first thing I have to do is collect those tickets again. So if you wouldn't mind getting...
Thank you.
Didden.